Under My Skin is really about kind of a love affair starting right as Denny, this character, is kind of recognizing that they are struggling with their gender and kind of having all these discoveries alongside the building of this relationship. And ultimately, that journey really affects the relationship. So Denny is like a really artistic and creative and kind of free-flowing person. Who's really, I said this in one of the other things Chloe and I had talked about it. It's like it's almost like a coming of age story, even though it's not, because they are really finding themselves. And so it's fun to play that kind of character who's really like in a moment of exploration and questioning.
I think Denny, they are struggling. I mean, well, I get to say the line in the film, which is, I am struggling with my gender, essentially. And they go through a journey of trying to understand what that struggle is, what that means, you know, should they label it? The journey that I think all of us have gone through, right? And yeah, they come to the conclusion that they, I shouldn't say conclusion, it's a forever movable feast, but that they are non-binary, they don't associate with their birth gender. And myself and Lex and the other actors got to explore that journey.
Yeah, I mean, it definitely calls attention to the difference between sex and gender, which I think is kind of like the key words, I guess, when we're talking about this, because I think that we often in like general conversation don't make a difference between those two things, and they really are different because one really just, right, sex just refers to literally your genitalia. Like that's all it is, right? And it's so even that we kind of think about in these binary terms, which for most people that's the case, but then it completely discounts intersex people. And then, apart from biology, there's gender, which on, a very massive scale, we've all kind of like conditioned ourselves and each other to think that, well, if you're born with one kind of genitalia, this means you are this, and the other means you are this. And I think this film really challenges that and is a part of the growing consciousness around gender in really challenging that idea. And I think it's a really beautiful message because I think that without challenging that, it's like we kind of just go along with whatever we're dealt. And I think on kind of an unconscious level, that can be really painful for people. But once you have kind of this awakening to other possibilities, it's like, oh, well, maybe that makes sense for me, or maybe this makes sense for me. I mean, I think it happens for particularly for queer people and for non-binary and gender non-conforming people, because it's so rare that we do see ourselves represented. And so when I think about even a lot of gay people I know, they didn't know they were gay until they met other gay people, because it was like, oh my God, that's a thing. And then like, when I think about my own like journey with gender, it was like the first time I saw a trans person on TV, I cried and like had no idea why I was crying. And so I hope that this film is kind of a piece of that journey for people.
I think it's immensely important. I have my own kind of struggles with gender that I think looking back started very young, but I just never, when you don't see something and you don't have the words for it and you don't have the expression for it, it's so difficult to come to terms with it yourself and to understand it. And I think the more that we show these super, you know, forward thinking and open-minded films to audiences that don't necessarily see it every day or, you know, in around them in their cities, I think it's crucial. You know, I think it's really, really, really crucial.
I think it's so exciting. I mean, I'm obviously so bummed that we can't be there physically. But Rain Dance is such a beacon of independent cinema, and that's really what we did. It was like a pretty small crew, I think. And everybody, I felt very close to everybody, and so it seems fitting. I've now met a lot of people on the Rain Dance team, and it just seems like a good match.